I wish you could be here, ladies and gentlemen, to feel the atmosphere, to sense what we are feeling right here in this arena. Woo! It is electrifying, and this is what the World Wrestling Federation is all about. This should be a phenomenal tag team matchup, and indeed, the emotions are running so high. And you just want to sit back and bask in this emotion, bask in this feeling. But we've got a job to do here. What a great day to be involved in the World Wrestling Federation.
Look at Owen. He's talking about Bob Backlund. Bob, boy, you get that opportunity to put the cross-faced chicken wing on either of them, you make sure you go for it, and I'll be there to watch your back.
Davey Boy Smith, who is married to Brandon Owen's sister. And it's these two men starting it out, headbutt by Owen Hart, right hand. Taking advantage here, there's another headbutt. Davey Boy Smith on the defensive as Owen Hart, that European uppercut, caught him right in the chin, side headlock by the King of Hearts. But not for long does he have the advantage. Look at the pace cooking here. Nice movement there.
Oh,
oh my! He catapulted. Owen up and over, arm drag takeover. And another arm drag. The British Bulldog showing his quickness. We know he's got the power. And Owen quickly makes the tag to the deranged Mr. Backlund. And he gets the pace of the arm drag. A hip lock takeover. And he scoops him up. Oh, he's standing with authority there.
Make no mistake about it, folks. It's the World Wrestling Federation.
He has his arm.
What's going on with Bob Backlund? You hear him? He gets in there and just starts making these noises, and of course he wants to get out of there. Owen Hart back in.
Uh-oh.
Shows the hitman.
Oh, the business just went up. Something changed here now. The headbutt. The incomparable Bret the Hitman Hart. One of the most honored athletes in the entire history of the WWF. Opening up on his own little brother and Mr. Bob Backlund.
One of the most beloved champions in the World Wrestling Federation of all time. The best there is, the best there was, the best there will be.
Inverted atomic drop, followed by the clothesline. Man, this is great action. We are all right here. Backlund gets knocked down.
Man, will you listen to this crowd? I can't hear myself see.
What?
Never mind.
Irish, oh, man, hard Irish whip. You can hear the ring shake and crack from the impact of that. Another hard headbutt by the ultra. Bret the Hitman Hart grabbing his little brother with a double handful of hair, taking him down. Big Bob Backlund coming in with the right hand to the abdomen.
As you mentioned earlier, Jim, the Hitman Bret Hart watching what happened at the Survivor Series when he had that time to recuperate, that's got to be playing over and over in his mind right now. A chance to finally get back at his brother.
A break of the face there by Owen Hart. Bucked his brother's attempted backbreaker. Break in the face again. It's Owen now makes another tag to Bob Backlund. Owen,
look at it.
Tagging it. Oh, he wants that chicken wing so bad he can taste it. And another inverted atomic drop. Backlund in trouble. As Bret is jamming that knee, he may be going for the sharpshooter.
Come on, Bret!
He's got him in the center of the ring. He's got it hooked. Can he get hooked? Yep, there he's got it. Trying to turn him over. He's got it right there.
He's got it.
Oh, breaks it up. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. We've got to take a break. Don't you go away. We'll be right back. We are back, and Backlund gets the tag to Owen Hart. Owen Hart back in on his brother, Bret Hart. Welcome back, everyone, to the Action Zone. Jim Ross, I'm Ted Gale back with you. And what a tag team matchup we are seeing right here today. Bret in the corner. And look at Backlund getting that unfair advantage there. Owen distracts the referee. Davey Boy is in. That's not going to help Bret. And in the meantime, Mr. Backlund taking advantage, ramming Bret's knee right in the corner of the apron there, of the ring.
I'll tell you what, Jim Ross, it's so difficult to sit here. You know, you become a fan, you're so much involved in this, you want to go down to ringside and just scream and cheer on the Hitman and British Bulldog Davey Boy Smith. This is incredible.
That's why there is absolutely nothing like attending the WWF live when you get the opportunity. Nothing like it. And look at that. Bret Hart being punished now by his brother. Trying to knot up that hamstring. That quadricep femoris, the biggest muscle in the body. And again, the kick with a point of the foot right into that thigh muscle. Trying to Charlie horse it up. And Bret Hart being punished now. He'll be tested, and he has been tested, Todd, so many, many times before.
Frequent tags by Backlund and Owen Hart, and look at that.
stick, Bret Hart is the man. There has never been a WWF champion, in my estimation, with the guts and the intensity of Bret the Hitman Hart in the entire history of the WWF.
And now I believe we have an individual who comes close to the Hitman Bret Hart and could be one of the most loved champions of all time as well as Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
Well, that's a very, very good point. Man, look at this. A gut check for the Hitman. Inside crazy. He's got it. One, two, he did it, didn't it?
He was kicked out.
A half away. And look at Owen Hart. Much to his credit. Getting right back on the attack. Not allowing Bret Hart to make the tag. That was great strategy. Sound fundamental wrestling by Owen Hart, who makes another tag to Mr. Backlund.
British Bulldog David Boy Smith trying to get the crowd involved so the Hitman can get to his feet and make the tag. Taking some punishment right now. The hands of Bob Backlund.
It is very crucial.
Look at Backlund. He's crazy.
It is very crucial that Bret Hart be allowed to make the tag. But look at the tag team strategy. They've drawn that imaginary line across the ring. Has Backlund and Owen Hart, and they're keeping Bret in their corner. Far, far away from the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith.
Question is, how long can the Hitman take this kind of abuse? The frequent tags being made, obviously, this was some thought-out strategy by Bob Backlund and Owen Hart.
Well, we saw at the Survivor Series, 8 minutes plus in the cross-based chicken wing, and he never said, I quit. He never said, I submit. He's got a high, high threshold of pain, does the Hitman. Bret trying to do anything he can to free himself to counter this particular maneuver. Hey, pretty predicament. One, two, and Owen Hart had to relinquish the hold or get pinned.
Continuing to work on the legs of the Hitman, however, trying to take those wheels off from under Bret Hart.
Bret now in a neutral corner. He needs to go right down the rope to get to his own corner and make the tag. Here goes the Irish whip. Oh, hard Irish whip. A lot of velocity behind that one. And again, look at Owen. A leg whip. Take him. Snapping that knee. And I'll tell you, Bret Hart has been punished and punished here.
Imagine if you were the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith. You're fresh, you're ready, you're in the corner, and you just can't get in there.
The youngest child in the Hart family, Owen Hart, trying to break. He just really has put the punishment in. Oh, man. His own, can you imagine what he's doing to his own brother? I just can't believe his character. He's got the tag.
He made it.
He's got the tag. He made the tag ring.
Oh, the referee didn't see it.
He made the tag. Come on. Bob Backlund calls that. The referee cannot call what he doesn't see.
They got to get another referee involved in a match like this. That's unbelievable. The tag was made after this went on for so long.
That was a crucial moment in this contest. We'll be back. What a matchup. What intensity we're seeing here in this tag team matchup. Here are the action zone. Another tag made. Bob Backlund and Owen Hart exchange there. And still, all through the commercial break, virtually the entire last segment, it has been Bret Hart on the receiving end of the punishment, and he got a near fall. Man, Todd, I don't know how much more Bret can take. I mean, I admire this guy's guts, his character. I mean, Charles Barkley may not want to be a role model. Bret Hart doesn't mind the responsibility, but how much can he take?
Well, the other thing is, in a match of this magnitude, you got to have another ref. The tag was made. He missed it.
There's a page out of Double J, Jeff Jarrett, the Intercontinental Champions playbook, that figure four leg lock. I just don't know how much more Bret can take, and quite frankly, I don't know how much more the referee should allow him to take.
Well, I'll tell you what, this family, the Hart family, was like the Brady Bunch. You know, the movie's out now. That's how close this family was until Owen Hart, the black sheep, tore this family apart.
Man, Thanksgiving, Christmas has not been the same since Owen Hart changed his philosophy.
Give the Hitman a lot of credit. Trying to roll him over.
Trying to counter. He's got a counter right there. Now the pressure is on. Owen Hart and looking Bob Backlund. Backlund to veteran. You know, 47 years old, middle-aged and crazy, knew exactly what was going on there, and he did not allow Bret to change the momentum. My problem is the referee should now break the hold.
Absolutely.
Referees in the WWF do a great job. It's a judgment call, perhaps. Maybe like pass interference or player control foul in basketball, but, you know, you got to call it with your gut.
Talk about Owen Hart going through a change. Bob Backlund underwent a metamorphosis of his own.
Oh, man, yeah. He's gone from one extreme to the other. as Owen Hart now. And look at Backlund again.
Come on.
Ref, now what?
There you go.
And Davey Boy, good job, Davey Boy Smith. You hate to condone the unsportsmanlike conduct, but, I mean, you got to fight fire with fire sometimes. The old cliche goes. Make that tag, Bret, if you can, when you can. Another tag made.
Continue to work on the legs of the Hitman again in the snap.
Man, he's got to be just in so much agony. Bob Backlund taking his time now. Measuring that thigh. That has been the focus of Backlund and Owen. That thigh of Bret Hart. He'll have a hard time standing.
Look at that foot being twisted. You can see the angle right there. That is twisted halfway around.
Well, that is your anatomy is not designed to go that way, quite obviously. And look at how close Backlund and Owen have kept Bret to their corner. Oh, this could put him away right here. Owen, on top, right on the leg. Oh, man. This should do it. One, two, he kicked out. Can you believe the intestinal fortitude? Man, this is character. This is what a display of tenacity by Bret Hart.
That's what has made him the fightingest champion of all time. Never give up. Keep going. Just keep coming back. That's the motto of the Hitman.
Front face lock applied by Owen Hart. Bret now. Owen's going to get a wide base there. He's going to be forced back into his corner.
Trying to push him over to the British Bulldog.
The referee now is in position. And Backlund back in. Come on! I cannot believe this is happening. Double team and a mistake.
Yes!
They made a mistake. Then Backlund and Owen. And now can Bret make the tag? He desperately needs to tag the British Bulldog.
Shades of Shawn Michaels and Diesel here. Shawn Michaels giving the kick to Diesel. You saw the Hitman move out of the way.
He's getting the stand. Pretty made the tag. He made the tag. And a clothesline by the Bulldog. And another one. He just ran through his brother-in-law, Owen Hart.
Totally fresh and ready.
Oh,
look at this.
Look at the power. He's got it. One, two, and back. And again in the ring. Headbutt by the Bulldog. He's got things going his way. Oh, chest first. Right into the top. Turn back. He's got the front face lock. And Backlund came in again. This time the Bulldog was ready for it. Backlund set to the ropes. And now they run together. Backlund on the outside now. Front face lock. Inside cradle. Can he hold it?
He got it.
Did he get it? Did he get it? No.
Oh, come on.
Bret pulling Backlund outside. That'll leave it one-on-one in the inside. Bret's going to try to do on the outside there. Can't see. Uh-oh. And the Bulldog running power slam. He's got that. Should be all in. It is. It's over. They got it.
Woo!
Oh, what a match. What a wrestling match.
Look at this. The sharpshooter. The Hitman's got the sharpshooter on the outside of the ring. I'm Bob Backlund.
He's not going to relinquish it.
Look at this.
The referee. He has got that sharpshooter.
As you mentioned earlier, Jim Ross, when Bob Backlund got that cross-faced chicken wing at the Survivor Series on the Hitman, this is all about payback.
Boy, you know what they say about payback. Rene Goulet, Tony Garea out there, poor referees, trying to convince Bret to relinquish the hold on Mr. Backlund. Oh, man. They got to get him off. I'm not a Backlund fan, but, oh. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got to take a short break. We'll be back in 30 seconds. Don't you go away.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.